What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Hool, JK, enough for you. And I'm out here with that LOSI Mini 8. About to see what it can really do out here in my little spot. So, got the GPS zeroed out. Let's go ahead and start it up. Yep. Yes. First time I could really stretch out with it. Let's see what it could do. And I got a car coming. No, cool. Real quiet on the gears. It's quick. Pull a little bit to the right. See if I can work around that just on this little pass though. Full throttle. It's a pretty good pass. This thing is nice and quiet. Pulling to the right. So check that out, YouTube. I got room to play with this thing, so still dialing it in. It's moving to the right, but .66.1 YouTube. Just thinking almost hit that 70 mile an hour club. I'm zero it out. Start it.
See it zeroed out.
Two quick passes here. Let's see what we get now. Whoa. So my second pass, although I made two passes on the one. Can you see that? Yeah. 67. 67. Wow. Wayne, you wasn't kidding, man. Shout out to Wayne Peoples, Tony Smith, Honda Monster, 007. Of course, my cousin Drew got beats. Man, we really got something going on right with this thing. So, play with it a little bit more, man, and maybe do something more with the gears. But everything looks good. It didn't lift up. So the weight's held off. Let me turn the motor off. So cool it down. But yeah, everything is great, man. This is just that VXL motor. Like I said in my other video, VXL motor. This is a Sidewinder 3 ESC. And I'm just using a, what is this? This is a Venom 20C. That's a 20C, so if I had something bigger in there, this thing could really probably get some more miles an hour out of this thing. So and then that Honda Monster spur mod upgrade, that was the e-revo mini e-revo spur upgrade. So spur mod. So sport your boy who JK, you know, for you. I'm kind of excited on this 67, man. I did a lot of work with the Rustler and stuff, and took me a while to get up to this type of speed. So with that being said, it's your boy Hooge, aka Enough For You. I'm signing out. Peace.